So today we're going to be showing how to clear an error code on the LCI leveling system. This particular jack system has got a left front jack error. So the auto leveling, auto retract system is not functioning at the moment. We'll show you how to clear that. So at this point in time, what we have to do is extend the jacks out of their body roughly 8 inches. Sometimes the system will allow you to enter manual mode, other times it will not. This particular instance, we're going to use the arrows on the right hand side of the screen for up, front, rear, left, right. This trailer, we're going to be doing the front to bring down the jacks roughly 8 inches in the front and the rear, and then we can start the error clearing process.
So error code, manually retract all jacks. So we're going to press and hold the retract button until all the jacks start moving, which the rears have just started, and we're going to let go and let the system retract as it's going. So right now the jacks in the rear are moving and they're going to rehome themselves. Next, the front will move. Now that that's all complete, the jack screen should say ready or complete, something of that nature, and you've successfully cleared your error code. You're all good now.